Force was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the heat of the act. This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users. Thank you. gotta be another spear somewhere.
Huh? What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Empire.
Still back there?
A strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Oh. first him.
Him here. Nice assist.
look at you.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? One way to do it. Stim, BD-1.
Shouldn't have come here.
Jedi!
Can I get some aid?
Way too close.
Toss me a stim, BD-1. Much better.
I heard the Jedi's traveling with a Lateron. Now that's a challenge.
Why?
Unlock this. That helps.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Holding up okay? Good to hear. Shit.
You, know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
Gonna need to get through here. Well, that was helpful.
I found you.
Just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
BD-1. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
On red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power.
for the help.
Hey now. So what was in there?
Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's just water. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making me. Stable.
Now. find something, BD1? I'm under an Imperial dig site. We got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
I need a minute.
Ha! Ha!
can stop this!
BD-1?
This one's quick. Smash him!
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Hey! What is it?
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
a stim, BD-1. Better.
We can use?
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming. I
haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. They caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts. Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Gano, here we come.
You know, my piloting hasn't been this good since I graduated first in my class at the Lateron Space Academy.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So, what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
You flew freighters in circles.
Yeah, it's all they really allowed me to do. I was so good, though, you should have seen me. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save. Hold that thought. You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right. I need a second. You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Don't fall behind, BD-1. Oh, okay. What was in there? It's locked. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them. This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us.
my friend. I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Thanks, BD-1. Doing okay back there, BD-1?
Way too close.
Feeling BD-1. Good. I'm glad.
To do it?
Did you find something, BD-1?
creature seems so at home here.
Protector of Bogana. I thought that was you.
Need some meds, BD1. That feels better.
Thank you.
Huh?
Looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Stim, now! Stim!
Stim, here!
Is it trying to defend its family? I need to use this. That was quick. Hey, now. What is it?
BD-1? I'm just making sure you're still there.
Hi there. Making a new friend?
This might be a peaceful place, but it doesn't mean it can't be dangerous.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease? Hold it. Let's plot a course.
Told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocaust. I was a seeker.
Oh, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Grease.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right. Please. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Oh, that was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
Time for no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Ready to do this? Ah. Maybe we can get up there. Okay, now where? Let's finish this. Climb to the top.
fatalities. It's the Jedi! Moving to engage! Okay, then. I can't hit him! Move up! This one's mine! That's it. It's all over now. Stay down! Alright, get him! Missed!
Stim, now!
That's a hit! Take this! Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stomp out these insurgents.
Huh? Well, it actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Let's do this.
So those are the blasters.
Just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Took out the bridge. There's the landing pad. Take them out.
said it. It's headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD!
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
With this plan, we're finished.
Scanning again?
Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Let's check out the bench over there. Could be something useful.
Here!
Much better. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Got to overcharge this.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've uncovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. Use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. You need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Sitting needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Pretty solid. Dodge all you want. I'll keep trying.